So here is Ubuntu 10.04 Alpha 3. Basically, in every odd boot up, it just does that. Like random stripes occurring in the screen. And to prove that to you, I'm going to press like any key on the keyboard. And it still does the same job. See, I'm going to move the mouse around. Nothing. It just does that.